of Swing Dancers. I'm Marcus. This is Melanie. We're reviewing 2 weeks of information. So we'll do this week first. We started with a girl's hammerlock, or a swirl turn to the outside, guy's turn to the outside. Rotate your basic, take your arms out, rock step into a shoulder slide, rock step, and then a super cone, rock step. Now, what we really concentrated on was the shoulder slide part. We did some extension steps, slow, slow. We added in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 beats of walking, rock, step. And then we said that instead of walking, you can kick. So your first two are walks, and you go down. We'll talk about that in a second. And then we're going to kick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and rock, step. So the lead there, and notice there's a height level change. 1, 2, 3, down 4, up 5, 6, 7, 8, rock, step. Okay, and then the last thing we did was triple steps there. So rock, step, slow, slow, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step, rock, step. Again, there's a level change there, kind of comes down and stays down. So then we put them all together so that we ended up with rock, step, slow, slow, walk, walk, and kick, kick, and triple, triple, rock, step, slow, slow, quick. Okay. Oh, and then last week we did, I thought we were all done. We did a girl's pretzel, which started the same way actually as this move that we did a minute ago. Rock, step, slow, we changed sides, slow. Rock, step, come out. And then we made it a double. Rock, step, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Melanie wasn't here last week. Slow, slow, quick, quick. So the girls can one foot it, go and step forward, or they can one foot it here or triple step through. All the way around, that was very nice. And then you can just come out with the regular step. Now, the one thing we did was we made that a double spin, but instead of keeping the hand, my left hand low, I'm going to bring it up high so that we end up like this. This is, if you've ever done windows, that's what can happen. So we're going to keep the hands together, and then from here we're going to rock, step, step forward, just straight forward, rock, step forward, and then step behind and slide across. Yeah, so that we end up into the back like this. I've got my weight on my right foot, left foot's pointed out. Melanie's just opposite. And then I'm going to pull down on her hand, and she's going to step quick, 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 quick. Quick, 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 and do a three spin. Very nice. It looks like this, and then we'll all be done. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slide, quick, quick, quick,